So this is Allen's first haircut since the coronavirus. You're watching Allie's View on YouTube, and we're at his new barber.
Rocky, Barber Shop.
How you doing, everyone?
And I just came in and I told the gentleman that I'm the reason why Allen is a little bit late today, because he was patient waiting with me and the physical therapist that came by to help mama. So if you haven't hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button. You're watching Allie's View. And
I just started January 30th.
And look at your hair. Your hair looks perfect. The barber got his hair perfect. And Allen loves his hair. He cannot stand for his hair not to be perfect.
I mean, where would he be without her? You know what I'm saying? Right. What, 10 years?
He's a singer.
Every dog needs a lady.
He's singing too. Now look at how perfect his hair looks. Perfectly, and look at that.
You want the back like that? Oh, you were hating when you was in here, MJ.
Look at that perfect line. Look at that.
Let me drop it on back a little bit.
Yeah, that's just so
your head ain't
looking like it. Come on, you a hater. For real, bro. I just asked
if he wanted like that. And then
he goes there
and confused.
You
hate on everything, bro. You're at Rocky's Barber Shop.
Depends on the individual.
You probably have been doing it a long time.
Yeah, I've been doing it for 20 years. Wait, you can sell this video and make some money.
Trying to get monetized. I haven't been on there
long enough
to get monetized.
I started January 30th. I'm hoping people
will subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. I hope they do too. I hope they like and share. I only have like 300 or 11 followers right now.
That's good. That's a start.
I'm trying. Exactly. I'm trying.
Right.
From January 30th of this year.
How many you need? About 500,000?
You gotta have at least 1,000. Mm-hmm. To get monetized by YouTube,
you have to have at least 1,000 subscribers, and you have to have
4,000
watch hours. And I have like 366 watch hours. And it's, you know, you gotta keep watching.
I hope so, because you're great. Look at
that.
It's a fade, Alan.
Well, I hope when you get, monetized.
Well, he'll be coming back and we'll be sending people. We found out about you from my mother's doctor.
Mm.
That's where we met.
Who's that?
Josh, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. The nice gentleman that always engages me in my mother.
Oh, he works at the...
He does. He works at Kimstone.
Who's Josh? What did he look like?
Oh, he's the one that referred Alan. African American man. Nice guy. Yeah, he's up promotion here.
And Alan
has been a friend. But Alan admired his haircut. Mm-hmm. He went with me to take my mother to her appointment.
Mm-hmm.
She had
been
following after her. Okay. And Alan has been wanting to try to find a good barber.
He usually goes
back to get his haircut at his barber back in Carolina.
Who is his son?
He's a son.
Oh, nephew.
Yeah. And so,
Yeah, his name is Josh.
Yeah, nice name.
Josh.
You don't know him if you don't have a picture of him. Mm-hmm. He's the one that gave us the name. He said that he brings himself and his two sons here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at that
Yeah, I did the size and my brother did the back.
Oh, okay. I was going to ask you, how did you get to the back? How did you get to the back?
It's not definitely an art to get the back. First time.
Right. Because like I said, I started January 30th. And the coronavirus hit in March.
So you basically do put anything on the channel?
Yeah, I'll give you the information and hopefully mm-hmm. you guys will subscribe.
Mm-hmm. You be cooking on there too?
Huh?
You be cooking?
Yeah, I sure do. Yeah. I did. I've got,
if you cook and I'll watch it.
I sure do. I'll show you how to make Lazy Man chicken and rice.
Who?
You gotta watch it. You'll see. It's delicious. I learned from another YouTube channel and I decided to try it. I was like, this is good. Yep. So I did a little bit of cooking, do a little bit of vlogging. Like we went out to Cabbagetown on Sunday.
Cabbagetown?
We did the tour of the murals.
Where's that at? What's Cabbagetown?
Oh, right here in Atlanta. Where they have this beautiful art heels mm-hmm. on the wall.
Oh, yeah, I think I know what you're talking
about. I think
about.
It's off the exterior.
Yeah.
Yep. They're nice. And I hear there's a couple more. Mm. It is nice. Matter of fact, I was putting it right
there. Stop recording.
But I didn't realize
so many
people
might have been
seeing it. Right. Are you from Texas?
No, this is Panama.
Oh, wow.
The country.
Oh, okay. I just saw the star. Mm-hmm.
Does this stay on your YouTube page forever?
Yeah, it will. We'll see whether I get any views. I usually average about 13 or 15, maybe. Some of my videos are getting up to 100.
Views?
Yeah. Yeah. And then I've got like three, I think that's gotten like over 1,000. My Lazy Man Chicken and Rice, that one got like 13,000.
So you haven't posted this one yet?
No, this is awesome.
Then you got to edit it and do all that?
Right. Well, basically,
you
just put it on there. Like it is.
I need to get this one. Yeah, this might get the most views ever for you.
I hope so.
I'm telling you, it will. I'm pretty popular.
He's pretty popular. You haven't already subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. We are in Atlanta today and we are checking out Rocky's Barbershop, and this is right here, Rocky himself, with the fresh haircut, with the twists and the haircut. Everything is looking fine. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and share this video. Shout out to our model, Allie'sView. So they have a
Fried food. Yeah, so
Thank you.
Happy customer. I'm happy for him because his head finally looks like the Allen that we know and love. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. You're watching Allie's View. Be sure to share the video. Hit that subscribe button.
Oh, look at him. Allen is happy. 25. Look at him. He's happy. Hey, everybody. We just left Rocky's Barber Shop right here on Piedmont Road in Atlanta. Make sure you check it out if you want to get a great, great haircut like Allen here. Allen just got his hair cut. He's so happy. He doesn't know what to do. Look at him. He's real big on fashion, real big on style, real big on grooming. And he's got his hair cut again. So anything you want to tell the people, Allen?
I want to tell you, if you're in Atlanta, please do come to Rocky's Barber Shop. You won't, be upset. You won't be disappointed. They got me right.
They got my cars right.
Yeah, they got my hairline right.
They got my fade
right. Trust me, it is an experience that you'll love, and it's a barber that you'll love, too.
He's really professional with the clips.
And really great. Will he have you drippy? Of course, I'm down today, but hey, when I dress up, I'm going to be drippy. Yes.
All right. Hit that subscribe button. This is Aunt Allie. And you are watching Allie's View. Hit that subscribe button. We'd love to have you a member of our channel. Have you as a member of our channel.